Amid widespread student protests across the country over CAA-NRC-NRP, former Finance Minister and Senior Congress Leader P Chidambaram on Tuesday warned the Modi government that student anger might explode. In a series of tweets on Tuesday morning, Chidambaram wrote that the sliding economy is an even greater threat to the country. If unemployment rises and incomes decline, there is the danger of youth and students exploding in anger.